Yeah, that's a lot. Never expected to have this many Rock and Rollers or Revan races. Now, I would have another I Get Around car, but my cousin destroyed it. And I would have another Heard It Through the Grapevine car. So that means I would have four of those. It would be right there if I still yet had it. But most of the ones that are broken down here, I will be fixing them. For the truck, though, that truck back there, I don't know if I could do anything with it. Same with that blue Heard It Through the Grapevine car. Those two boards, for those two, they're kind of messed up. But there's the two new Revan races. Those are going to be fixed. The gearboxes are broken in the back if you watched my review video on them. But, yeah, I gotta get a new spoiler for that purple one. The paint kind of chipped off of the I Get Around car, but that doesn't matter. I have four of these, like, Ford kind of Vicky cars. I have four Plymouth Prowlers. I have two of the Ford 100s. Then I have three of the Ford Coupes convertibles. And then I have that kind of like newer Ford Coupe. All I need is the Revan Rice Mercedes and the SSR, and I'll be good like with every single one. I also need the Volkswagen Beetle. But the Beetle's going to be the hardest to get out of any of them. Considering it's sponsored by the NFL. My favorite childhood vehicle. My favorite out of those two Revan Rices has got to be the silver one. Because you know how rare that color is on it. I'm wanting to fix those two up, but the base is broke for them. A flame's missing off that one because I put them on the I Get Around car. Then that one's missing both of its flames because that was the flames that I put on that. Then I put the flames from this on this. So yeah, that was kind of hard to say. And I put the flames from that one onto that. That one's just a mess. Same with that one, that orange one. They're both messes. But yeah, this is my collection over the 2 years that I've been collecting Road Rippers. Of the Rock and Rollers, because, you know, I love Rock and Rollers. But, yeah. That one's kind of screwed up as well by the body, because if the screw is too long, they poke through the body. Same with this one. I accidentally got that kind of problem with this, but only by one screw, and that's it. I got two of them on the truck, but you can barely see them. But yeah, this is most of the cars over the years, guys. Thought I'd make a quick little video on this, even though it's like 3 minutes long, about four. But yeah, there you guys go.